What you're about to experience is when a hood rat mistakes a penis appointment with love and attraction. Pay attention.
It's so crazy how quick I can get a new nigga. Walk in the store, boom, nigga. Post a picture, boom, nigga. Stop at the red light, boom, nigga. Like, y'all niggas be...
It's really scary that men were attracted to this type of entity right here. I mean, so, just a brief synopsis, just based on the fingernails, the cumbrellas over their eyelashes. By the way, you guys do realize that these eyelashes that they're wearing are referred to as cumbrellas. It's something hookers would actually wear to prevent the sperm from actually going into their eyes without being too graphic. And then not even their own hair. So what does he get from this equation?
Nigga. Like, y'all niggas be acting like y'all the prize. You want to fuck up? You want to act up? I'm going to show you how much I cut up. Okay?
Just about everything here is made up. And the personality deficit right here should be the primary deterrent. But men in today's society has become so abase that are you really being attracted to this type of entity right here? I don't even want to put a gender species on this, but are you really so abase today as men that you're being attracted to this type of entity that we're being exposed to right here on this screen? And if you are men, you've had a lobotomy, and please get my book, A Spokesman for Men, and The High Value Man's Guide to Understanding the Modern Woman, because you utterly need help. Kahan tells a duck, so you know, said, foul mouth Kahan. Now, where that?